So I am going to Gaffney with these boys, and we are going to show you the biggest peach in the world, right? I think it's the biggest peach in the world. So for those of you who haven't seen it, stay tuned.
Bridal shower for a girl that goes to our church. I hear Nathan singing back there. And we're picking up my niece Joanna right now. We still have to stop at Target. I'm running late. Have to get a bridal shower gift. So I think I might do a little bit of the vlogging once we get there. Of the shower.
High five.
Get in the back now.
Just kidding.
Hi, Joanna. Joanna is the same age as Naomi. She's 6 weeks younger.
Okay.
So that's what's going on this evening. We didn't get any vlogging done today because I don't know. Just
is your leg stuff?
Wasn't much going on. Well, there was stuff going on, but I wasn't feeling good today. So I made a big batch of cookies again since my cookie dough is gone already that I made last week. So I did another big batch today. Excuse me?
I was telling the radio to shut up.
Oh, okay. All right.
QT up here in Gaffney. What do you get?
Slushy.
A slushy. And a slushy and a slushy and a slushy.
And
all
a
these slushies.
And a Snapple.
And Xavier has something to say to Johnny. What is it?
Oh, shout out to Johnny Dupuy.
Yeah, man. All right, you ready to see the biggest peach in the world, supposedly? Because we're ready to show you. All right, here it comes. All right, here it comes. So the kids have their own name for it. You can ask them what it is. I'm not going to repeat it. What is it?
It's the bum bum peach.
The bum bum peach, I guess. Okay, anyways, here it is. There it is. The biggest peach in the world. Gaffney, South Carolina. There might be a bigger one, I don't know. All right. So, now I'm gonna go past Cowpens Battlefield, so we'll stop if we have enough light. And maybe get some footage from there. See you in a minute.
Nathan, come on, let's go back inside. Ew. Come on. Can we go inside? Ew.
sick. What is that, a bug? Ew, nasty. Ew. Come on.
What is that?
It has this new thing he wants to hold your hand. This is our church. This is what the shower is at. This is the church. Fellowship hall. Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna climb the stairs and go back in there. Look at all these girls. Who was all these girls?
Are we allowed to be in the old
house? I don't know.
We are them.
It's church property.
You better ask your mom. It might be dangerous.
Lillian!
We already went in there and found
Lillian, you have to ask mom!
Mom, they already went in her house and found the whole thing in there.
Oh, wow.
All right, so here we are at the Battle of Cowpens. Happened in 1870. And this was probably the most decisive battle in the Revolutionary War. So we got enough daylight, it looks like. And we're gonna run out there, or walk out there, me and the boys, and look at the battlefield. So we'll show you if we find anything cool. Hold on, there's a truck coming. Okay, they're letting us cross. All right, let's go. Come on, Danny. And there's an attack dog.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
Only if they had a pork chop around their neck.
A pork chop around their neck. Yeah.
He probably wouldn't bother me.
No.
That's fine looking fruit.
All right. Thank you.
8 miles?
0.8 miles, yeah, to the battlefield trail.
Should we?
0.8 miles.
8 miles to walk
0.8 miles. That's like 3/4 of a mile. Okay, Daniel, you got to keep up with us.
Whoa, just up there is messed up.
So.
They put up that sign.
What was that? What was that noise I caught on camera? Are you that scared?
I don't know anything.
Are you that scared walking over here that you poop in your pants? Okay, it's a nice long trail here. So, I'll let you know if we see anything cool or if we see any deer. There's a lot of deer out here in this area. So maybe if I see some, we'll try to get them on camera. And they fought all the way through here. There's a graveyard over there. See it through the grass? I see a couple headstones. I didn't even know they had anything. You guys want to see some real old graves? Let's go over there and check that out real quick. I think that's a graveyard. Okay, yeah, watch out for snakes. Just walk wherever I walk. Yeah, I'm not walking over there in that. All right, let's just go back. Okay, come on. Well, anyways, there's a couple of old headstones over there. But I don't know. I don't feel like getting ticks and stuff all over me. All right, anyways, yeah, so I'll let you know if we see anything cool.
There's Carmen.
Oh!
Hey, let me start vlogging with you.
Hi, guys.
Are you vlogging?
Yep, right now.
No, but do you really vlog?
No.
You don't?
I do it just for memories, like I keep them on phone.
Oh, yeah. Hey. Oh, it's thundering and lightning out here. Cheyenne. Nathan! It's starting to rain really hard. Well, not really hard, but... What you got? Can I see? Oh, it matches your shirt. I think that's yours. I think that's Daniel's. Uh-oh. Let Mommy get it for you. Say thank you, Mom. Oh, it fell down.
Okay, so Joseph is back there and he's gonna prank Saber. I'm gonna keep walking like nothing's happening. Keep going, boys. And we'll see what happens. I don't know if you could see behind, but I'll leave the camera back there. Keep going.
Here comes Saber.
He got him good. I hope you got that on camera, but he got him pretty good. That was good. Alright.
Hi, pumpkin. Hi, Memphis. Hi. Say hi. Last night she kept saying hi to me. Say hi. She's like, eh, forget you. Put that thing out of
say
my face.
Hi.
Say hi. You're so cute. Hi. Hi. Look at those thighs.
All right, we're just getting to the old cabin here. Still enough light, so we walk down here. But I don't think I can go in. It looks like they got it barred. Yeah, must have had vandals or something over the years. This old cabin. Yeah, they got it all locked up tight. But still, a neat cabin. Really old. Can't really see in there. Yeah, it even smells like old.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and it's nice in the back. See,
so this is the area basically where the Battle of Cowpens happened. Pretty neat. Nice and quiet here tonight. And those are all pecan trees. Neat little cabin. I don't know what this is. It might be a cover to an old well.
See?
It might be. I don't know though. Not certain.
Snake fan here too.
You're walking too slow.
That must be a target.
What do they have over here? They have a little garden.
Big awesome.
They've got weeds now pretty much, but they had lavender, thyme, sage, mint, and rosemary, and duck sounds coming out of Saber. Ew, that's rosemary, and that's still, yeah, still smells like rosemary. So. Oh, what's that smell?
Dad, what's that? That's a panel.
Yeah, that's some solar power they got going on over here. You can if you really want to.
I'm really glad I came to the shower. I won $1 million! See? $1 million candy bar. Anyways, I had a heart on the bottom of my plate, so look what I won. So excited!
I'm seriously worried about
and this little cup
Looks like a mason jar cup, but it's a water jug thing.
Short!
I'll use this down by the pool, I'm sure. And it's plastic, so it won't break that easy. And you can't eat my money.
So there it is. I guess that's the Robert Scruggs house. Saber knows a little bit about it, so he's going to tell you real quick.
Robert Scruggs married Catherine Conlon in 1828. His father, Richard Scruggs, gave him 200 acres of land. They had 11 children and added onto the house as the family grew.
They did? Wow, that's pretty neat. In 1828. All right. All right. See who can run to that fence fastest. Ready? Get set, go. Why? That's not part of the rules? Oh, the winner! Let's go. All right, come on, let's go. All right, that's about it for tonight. I hope you enjoyed our video. I know it was a little bit shorter, but we'll see you tomorrow. Remember to subscribe if you haven't yet, and give this video a thumbs up, and also share it. What did we do today? Anything fun? What happened?
The battlefield closed.
The battlefield? Did you enjoy that? All right. See you tomorrow. Bye.